Yeah, Tom and Jen, hey, you guys are going to be jealous of this assignment. This makes up for all those days I was stuck in those snowstorms. I got the best assignment of the day, I think. I'm sitting here on the docks here of Meredith Bay. My feet are in the water, just essentially enjoying the weather that's going to be around us, the calmness of this bay right now. But it's not going to last. A week from now, there's going to be plenty of people out here on their boats enjoying everything the spring has to offer.
Okay.
From frisbees being tossed through the air,
there you go. To
kites dancing in the wind. Yes, friends, this means spring and summer are here.
Just being out in the sun, it feels so good. You know, it's great. Great being out and enjoying the weather.
Chad Audio and his family are visiting from Minnesota. For Chad, it's been a frozen tundra for months. So he's grateful to put on some shorts and hit the beach.
Oh, I love it out in New Hampshire.
Those are words every business owner in the state likes to hear. In the Lakes region, business is already beginning to boom. The Lakes Region Tourism Association tells News 9 advanced hotel bookings are up from previous years. You can imagine the financial domino effect. Friday at Logs of Fun, crews were cleaning the miniature golf course, raking leaves, and adding new rope to fences. The park opens in 2 weeks and they want to be ready for the tourists.
We're starting to get everything ready for a busy summer. This year, hopefully, if the weather holds out, it'll be as good as last year, maybe better.
Independent Marine in Moultonboro is also hoping for some good business.
We're blessed to be in this area, and I can see a good season coming on us.
All day Friday, boats were taken out of storage and clean so people like the Stamp family can hit the lake.
We're just really looking forward to it.
Absolutely, super excited.
John Hazelton, president of Independent Marine, says people are calling to have their boats taken out of storage. And no, we don't have a crystal ball, but Hazelton says it's a good sign of what's to come.
Sign of spring and tourists coming up, and things are going to happen around the Lakes region.
All right, so on Monday, that is, I guess, the official kickoff of boating season here on Lakes Region. That is when the Shake Cruise will go down and leave Center Harbor at 10 a.m. We are live here in Meredith tonight. Nick Spinetta, WMUR News 9.